Hi everybody, this is Jim from Cropley's Lawn and Garden Center. We're in the garden center itself today because the greenhouse, it's about 100 degrees in there. We've had people ask about our houseplants that we have, different varieties and how you should take care of them. So what I did is I put together a selection. We actually have 11 different types of calatheas, or also known as prayer plants. Typically they like an east exposure in the house. They do not like direct sun, they'll burn. So if you have them in a west window or a south window, if you have a curtain up, a nice little screening would be really good. You can put them outside in the summertime. You want to put them in the shade, they'll really thrive. They typically want to be kept evenly moist. You don't want to let them dry out and you don't want to soak them. So keeping them evenly moist will do real well. Typically the only insects they would get is spider mite. And what you would want to do is if you saw those, if every so often you wipe the top of the leaves and the bottom of the leaves, that'll prevent some of it. They do like to be fed. Typically we always recommend a slow release fertilizer. The other thing is the interesting little tidbit on these is at night the leaves actually curl up. That's where they get their name prayer plant, and then they open in the daytime. Again, you can see all the different varieties, different colors, different textures. Again, we have 11 different varieties. They are one of the easier houseplants to keep going. They really brighten up the room. Thank you very much, and hopefully we'll talk to you soon.